third one is Cn minus, okay, number of electrons, carbon 6 plus 7, 6 plus 7, 13 plus 1, 14. So therefore, direct I am writing number of electrons in cyanide ion, which one? Cyanide ion equals to 14. So therefore, bond order similar to same diagram of N2 molecule, 10 minus 4 by 2 equals to what? 6 by 2, here is what? 3. So which bond is present? C triple bond N carries which charge? Negative charge. Which bond is? Triple bond present in this particular molecule. Okay, triple bond present in this particular molecule. It is a diamagnetic. Diamagnetic ion. So N2 carbon monoxide nitrosyl cation or what? Isoelectronic. Isoelectronic. Isoelectronic species. Species. Isoelectronic species. Now, this is CO, CO plus, it has 14 electron system, bond order equals to 3, okay, it has actually 13 electron system. Bond order report as which one? 3.5. Which one? 3.5. Which one? 3.5 bond order of which one? CO plus. Okay. So therefore, stability is directly proportional to bond order. When stability increases, when bond order increases, which increases? Stability increases, so therefore order of stability of these two, order of stability of these two is CO plus, what is that? CO plus greater than which one? Carbon monoxide. Now, in most of the cases, so generally molecular orbital theory is mainly applicable for 20 electron system. So below 20 electron system, 20 and below 20 electron system containing molecules, we can calculate stability, bond orders, bond strengths, bond lengths, diamagnetic, whether the ion or molecule is diamagnetic or paramagnetic, we can easily explain. But about 20 electron system, we should also calculate bond orders. So that is also an important criteria. Bond orders of more than 20 electron systems. More than 20 electron system, Now, bond orders of bond orders of more than 20 electron systems more than 20 electron systems. Okay, bond orders of more than 20 electron system. For example, the first one is CO3 minus 2. This is known as carbonate ion. Which ion it is? Carbonate ion. Now, when we observe the resonating structures of this molecule is, what is that? Resonance structures of this particular molecule is C double bond O. Here is oxygen. Here is also oxygen. Now it is negative charge, it is also negative charge. This bond shifted here. This bond shifted here. So therefore this bond is polarized towards here. This is the first structure. Then here is what? O minus double bond O, then here is what? O minus. This is second resonance structure of which one? CO3 minus 2. Then if this pi electron, this non-bonding electrons involved here, this bond gets negative charge. So therefore here is O minus, here is also O minus. Then here is what? C double bond O. So total it forms how many resonating structures? 3 resonating structures. If you want the bond order of these, if you want the bond order of central atom, okay, okay, bond order equals to bond order, bond order equals to number of bonds, bond order equals to number of bonds around central atom, around the central atom by number of resonance structures. Number of resonance structures. So this is the central atom, 1 plus 2 plus 1. So therefore BO equals to bond order equals to 2 plus 1 plus 1 by number of resonating structures 3. So therefore here is what? 4 by 3. 4 by 3 is nothing but what? 1.33. This is one molecule. Coming to the second molecule. Second molecule. Second molecule is SO4 minus 2 ion or sulfate ion. This is known as sulfate ion. When we observe the resonating structures of sulfate ion, S double bond O, S double bond O, O minus. Here is also which one? O minus. Okay. Now, this negative charge shifted here. This is the first. Then this bond is polarized here. Then we get O minus double bond O, O minus, then double bond O. This is the second structure. Coming to the third structure, when this bond shifted here, this bond goes here, then O minus S double bond O, S double bond O, then O minus. This is the third structure. Coming to the fourth resonance structure of these, now this bond shifted here, this bond goes here, now S double bond O, double bond O, O minus. Here is also which one? O minus. This is the fourth resonance structure. So therefore, number of resonance structures, number of resonance number of resonance structures equals to how much? 4. Now bond order, which order? Bond order equals to which one? Bond order equals to number of bonds around central atom, that is sulfur is a central atom, so therefore 2 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1 by 4. Here is what? 6 by 4, nothing but 3 by 2. So what is the bond order? 1.5 bond order. What is the bond order? 1.5 bond order.